know, he reminds me of a taller, almost 7-foot Westbrook, particularly when he has the ball in the open court. Similarities in three-point shooting motions. It's been the complimentary players who have really been. Milwaukee going to a matchup zone, but you have to be careful with the friendly shooting of Brooklyn.
As you say, you have to be careful as Durant had the space. It was a deep three. One and a half for Kevin Durant. That's it for the first half. That's with a 65-41 lead in game two. The NBA playoffs on TNT Eastern Sun, presented by FanDuel Sportsbook. Are the other guys coming up in a moment?
Old coach from my Detroit days, and your old colleague Doug Collins used to say, "You can't coach effort." And right now, Brooklyn is just outworking the Bucks. The Bucks have not been in the game whatsoever. They're going to have to come out here in the second half and compete. They may not win, but you hope for a carryover in game three when they go to Milwaukee.
Well, we thought they were tight right in the first quarter. I heard Charles mention panic and embarrassing. I think all those words do fit, but let's see what happens here. Still a long way to go.
And for once, I agree with Charles.
Yes. Ball as we get underway. Here's Harris from straightaway for three. Yes.
And I just have to admire the patience, the ball movement, and a tremendous read there by Cox intensity and remain disciplined on defense against this team and not leave Harris open.
Goes Joe Harris, who had some room. Let's go downstairs. Here's Gary.
Make sure that they are staying to their principles and staying true to those principles.
Get a rebound. Durant played by Tucker. Durant on the point.
And I've been there, PJ Tucker. Not much you can do about that. Obviously, moving the feet there a little bit. Call for the offensive, excuse me, the traveling.
Irving with the jumper.
Yes. And right there with Irving, Lopez is going to.
Durant from downtown. 26 for Kevin Durant.
And right now, they're just setting a screen and roll with Lopez's guy, knowing he's going to stay.
Threes
have our great three-point shooting here in the third quarter from Brooklyn, but great ball movement, execution, ready to set. They're leading to open three-pointers, and the Nets right now are on fire from downtown. A great percentage, 54% from the three-point line for the game. That, among other things, is why they're cruising in this game.
Yeah, you're a telestrator worker. Just
a little bit in the cylinder there. That's close.
Claxton goes 6'11", 245 pounds, has a 7'3 wingspan. Durant out of the crowd. Durant down the lane. Let's take a listen.
Hey, great defense! Let it guard! Gotta keep it up! And we're winning all the 50-50 balls! We are winning the 50-50 balls! But one thing to think about, let's have the patience to touch the paint. As a time, going out, keep playing, all right?
It's obvious. Hard Durant and Irving not able to get on the court at the same time. Durant has been incredible tonight. 28 points and a 30.
year for a first-year coach with high expectations, but so far this team is looking solid.
Similarities. Series between Jokic, Devin Booker, Chris Paul.
Changes his mind, Irving gets it to the corner, they swing,
and everybody looking up Lopez, who is a mismatch nightmare for the Nets.
Here's Irving for a straight
three. I mean, get up on him, he goes by you. You give him space. Shots as well as anyone, just unguardable.
There's Kyrie again this time. Oh, that's the three. So he does it in a number of ways. Kyrie Irving. For his fourth three, 22 points. Timeout call by the Bucks.
And they lead in 115 to 74. They've shot 55% now from the field.
Contact is committed against the player with or without the ball and is interpreted to be unnecessary. It is a flagrant foul one. Personal foul is charged. Team foul, two free throws, and the ball is then awarded to the offensive team.
One thing to notice, we talked early in the game about the points in the paint. Milwaukee dominated 72 points in game one. Only 42 they've scored here in this game. So give credit to the Nets for making adjustments. And once again, double paint tracing.
Does the job defensively.
They agree so important to this team as they are. But look at the three-point shooting. Once again, domination. Both teams got better. The Nets just shot even better. 21 makes for the game.
And it is a standing ovation from Net fans for the all-around performance tonight. They kept the lead with 32. Kyrie Irving had 22. The Nets shoot 52%. Dallas with 8 of 15 from the field, did not have his usual presence, in fact, 2 for 7 at the foul line. Going into the list, his first 8 shots, and finished with 17 points. And the Nets win 125-86 to take a 2-0 lead in this best of 7 Eastern semi. Final series, games 3 and 4 in Milwaukee coming up Thursday and Sunday. Another outstanding all-around game for Kyrie, 22 points, 6 assists, 5 rebounds. The turnover story also lopsided, but how about trailing by as many has 49 points for a good portion of that second half.
Mark, just an incredible performance on both ends of the floor for Kyrie Irving, Kevin Durant, and the entire Nets ball club. I'm not sure you could have had a better first two games against a very talented Bucks team. Steve Nash and his staff have to be happy and proud, and I know they'll continue to push for perfection and be ready for their road performance in Game 3 in Milwaukee.
That team that never had the continuity during the course of the season because of the injuries to Durant, Harden, and Irving. If they went 48-24, finished as the number two seed behind the 76ers. And winning the final five of the regular season, beat Boston in five, and now lead the Bucks 2-1.
They really started to play. Kevin Durant, he set the tone, attacking. This man, 6'11", with handles. It's not fair, and he's playing like that. Watch out.
All right, let's go downstairs to Jared Greenberg. Yeah.
All right, I got Kevin Durant with me. Kevin, before the series, Steve Nash said that you guys have to overcome your newness. Have you accomplished that?
No. I think we still got a long ways to go. This is an amazing team on the other side who I know, and on their home floor, they won't come with it. So we have to, too. And we just did what we were supposed to do, was one, two games at home.
What do you think you've learned about yourself?
I mean, we play hard, we play together. You know, the good things happen for us.
Tomorrow will mark 2 years since you initially injured your calf. I know you worked your butt off to get to this point, but did you ever think you'd be this good?
Is that a real question?
Of course, yeah.
What would you want me to say to that? Of course I did.
I mean, it's pretty impressive what you've been able to do.
Thank you, I appreciate that. But I mean, that was 2 years ago. I'm looking forward to just getting up tomorrow and going to practice, watching film, and seeing how we can get better. But, you know, I appreciate that, but, you know, that was too long ago.
All right, well, I'll come up with some more real questions for you next time. Thanks, Kevin.
No.
All right. Thanks to Kevin Durant and Jared Greenberg. Kevin, 32 points, 6 assists, 4 rebounds. Again, that final score, the Nets 125 and the Bucks 86. Coming up, Game 1, Nuggets and Suns. Grant Hill, Jared Greenberg, and the rest of the crew. Bob Howard saying good night from Barclays in Brooklyn. We're watching the NBA playoffs on TNT. We'll take a break, and then it's to Ernie and the guys in Atlanta.